State budget will see a major pylon of debt in an attempt to recover its health system, strained by the COVID crisis. A pandemic repair plan is forecast to cost $12 billion over 4 years, with further funding spent on education and infrastructure.